यार हम जैसे जितने भी लोग हमें हमारा हमारा काम जिन्होंने देखा जो पसंद करते हैं उनको पता है कि हम लोग सूर्य पुत्र कर्ण के सेट पे मिले थे एंड फ्रॉम देयर इट ऑल स्टार्टेड एंड सी इट्स बीन अ वेरी वंडरफुल इंटरेस्टिंग जर्नी वेयर वी लव्ड ईच अदर वी फॉट as in terms of we know each other really really well now so see it's a long journey it's been more than 2 years now but at the same time it looks like new every day to be honest that was a filmy line but it's true I am being romantic man aisa mat karo
so like he said this has been a journey of almost I think 3 years of knowing each other and I think it'll be unfair to say that this was an exceptional this was like any other relationship you know we started we blushed by looking at while we looked at each other on the sets you know it was just between the eyes it feels weird to say it now and you know it just started as a very smooth and a very new and a fresh love sort of a thing which ultimately as we got to know each other and we got familiar with each other and that took a lot of ups and downs you know because we too
like any other
yeah because there are certain differences but then eventually when your cores are the same then everything flows and you figure out that yeah you're meant for each other or something
Pankhuri
go on man
because I am always right
मी अच्छा ओके
हां
करेक्ट
है मुझे मैं पॉजिटिव इन शूट या फिर कुछ डेली लाइफ
में कभी ऐसा समटाइम्स सी आई कांट पिक वन बट व्हेन डू यू डू द दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग अगेन एज इन शी स्टार्टेड लाफिंग ऑन समवनस फेस ओनली
आई डोंट नो
जस्ट
आई डू दैट आई कंसेंट
या या एक्चुअली शी
विदाउट मीनिंग एनी हार्म नो
या शी डज दैट एज इन सडनली इफ इट्स समथिंग इज गोइंग ऑन एंड समथिंग Someone has said something.
Yeah.
By the end of it, there's a smile on her face, and she's doing that. So there's no particular reason for it, but she does it. No one, I believe.
We equally actually.
Equally.
Yeah.
Better dancer.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, well, I don't know. I'm a very
she
okay dancer.
She know you, me. Say me.
Me, okay. I don't know.
He
okay.
is a natural dancer.
Oh, natural
he dances all day long.
All day long.
yeah. An hour? He
yeah.
spends the day. He spends the day.
Takes
like majority of the day is in the bathroom. He loves it.
No, it takes time to get ready. What's wrong? No. Longest to get ready, you. She. Bathroom I take time.
Longest
to get ready.
Yeah.
I don't think that much time.
Yeah.
But amongst you two.
Worry,
but
I keep telling you, just stop it.
Okay.
You only. I don't have such phobia.
मेरा क्या you? मेरा कौन सा phobia? कोई phobia नहीं भाई.
Any weird thing? Any weird phobia?
Maybe it's not weird but you find it. It's not even called it a phobia. He just has like small things irritate him. Like if I'm eating and I by chance just drop something, he'll be so paranoid, like he's obsessive compulsive that way. Like if there's a mosquito somewhere, it's not phobia but yeah, it's sort of an obsessive compulsive. Pankhuri, what is it? I'll tell you after the call.
Okay, what is that thing?
He's obsessive compulsive about a few things.
Actually,
like if I'm eating something, he's sitting here, he's watching TV, he has nothing to do with me. If I'm eating something, it's dropping, grab it. He does that. If there's
It's not OCD.
It's not OCD,
but few things I'm particular about. So it's one of those things. Whenever she eats, she spills everything on the
way. Bakwas.
But thoda to karti hai.
Nahi.
Hey, beauty. But
kabhi-kabhi gir jaati thi.
Kabhi-kabhi gir jaati thi. Apne aap gir jaati hai.
Wo बहुत
फायदा है, बहुत फायदा है. इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन द सिचुएशन. सम टाइम्स इफ आई एम डाउन शी पेप्स मी अप, इफ शी इज डाउन आई पेप हर अप. सो इट्स लाइक दैट.
Drive like a driver car.
तुम्हारी टीचिंग शुरू सिर्फ कैमरे के लिए बोल
रहा हूँ. Earlier it used to be me, but I think these days it's him.
शादी के बाद क्यों थिंग्स मी
यू
ऑफ कोर्स
व्हेन डू यू
डू यू क्या कर रही हो. मैंने बोला हर चीज.
व्हेन यू आर नेवर रोमांटिक.
हां यू लुकिंग सो प्रीटी टुडे.
आई कीप यू नो आई कीप द
क्यूटी
spice
alive in our
lives. Okay, what are the last cute thing you said that you are saying those cute things? What are the last cute things?
Haan,
you
batao. Haan, batao. Duty.
No, there's not one thing. I keep, you know, every time I just keep taking things from all throughout the day.
Achha,
achha. I don't.
Duty.
Last 2 days I'm nothing but I'm angry with
it.
मैंने क्या कैंसिल किया?
Every time he does things according to his own wish and will, he gets tired after he works out.
Of course, I get tired after a workout.
He gets tired after working out in the gym for 2 hours and then he cancels plans.
Yeah.
And he says, "Let it be today. We'll go some other time."
Yeah, yeah.
But Gautam Pankhuri, Gautam ne mujhe me hi bataya.
He cannot deny. I say yes to all the plans.
नहीं मुझे तो आता ही नहीं
है. इसको
भी कुछ नहीं आता ज़्यादा. इसको भी ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं आता.
Now I'm not going to make anything cool.
I used to do that, but not these days.
Mummy doesn't. She loves to buy things and she forgets she's bought it.
This
person
doesn't
lie. And he also never
lies.
झूठी.
I never lie during interviews, neither does he.
Okay. We don't lie.
Like that. Gautam is agreeing very
yes. he ought to.
Yaar, kuch nahi. See, the good thing is, we receive love from all around the world. It's not only India. As in, see, that's the power of television, I believe.
Yeah.
So, because your show comes in different languages, they watch it, and sometimes the kind of love and appreciation and respect that you get from them is something else only.
Yeah.
And the way they send edits to you, they send videos to you, they do things for you, as in you can't even imagine that anyone even remotely can do such things for anyone.
Mm-hmm.
As in, especially if I have to do certain things like these for someone, I don't think that I'll be able to achieve that or do that. But getting so much love from them, it means a lot, and it honestly makes you more humble as a person, because you know that you don't know the person, still they are doing so much for you. So that changes a little inside you also, things inside you. So thanks to all of them, yeah, and they're always there. So I'm always there and we are always there for you.
I just want to say thank you. Thank you for everything, for all the love and the support and the constant. After a point, your admirers, as he likes to call them, don't remain just that. They become a part of life, trying to defend you, protect you, and you know, beware you. I mean, just you know. Making you cautious about several things, that don't do this, or you're looking, or they start giving you ideas. So it's, I think they become more like family.
Yeah.
So that's thank
family.
You for that.
Okay.
Hi guys, this is Vikram Singh Chauhan. You're watching me on GlitzVision USA.